gotta do first in this problem? Well, 4. 5 plus 3, because we have one on what step? Loud and proud. I don't think the cell can hear you.
Parentheses.
A little bit better. Parentheses. So I'm going to do that. 5 plus 3 gives me the 8. Now what am I going to do? Ovulation. Which is?
8 to the power
2. How is this 8 to the power 2?
Oh, 8 times
8. Well, it is 8 times 8, which gives me what, Brian?
64.
But I wanted to know, how else can I say 8 to the power of 2? How else can I say that? How come we get
8 squared,
right? 2 squared, 3 is cubed. Right, how else can I say 8?